Father, I thank you in Jesus' name that you're releasing your fire upon good people, that they, that this conversation that goes on the inside of their head from the devil or themselves, their insecurity, like you're getting tormented, you feel tormented, you're feeling like disturbed about things, your mind is racing like that. I rebuke it in Jesus' name. Now, let that go from you. Let the conversation of God be strong in you. But how does it come? By the Spirit of the Lord.